come on. This is crap. Coming off. I've tried it for 2 days and I'm going back on the road. I asked them to make that road 20 miles an hour given that there's a 6-lane bypass running parallel with it, and that's what they did instead. It's stupid, isn't it? I've written to the council and the Greater Manchester Cycle Campaign.
Just to expect the cyclists to get off. I know,
it's ridiculous. And no priority over side roads. No. I was waiting about 5 minutes at one side road there.
It
goes against all the guidelines as well.
Yeah.
That's stupid. Oh no. And you get punctures as well.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh shit.